We will thrive, not just survive. Businesses in Brexit heartland defy EU scaremongering. Businesses in Brexit heartlands have hit back at scaremongering from Brussels and claimed the referendum has given them the freedom to go global. Businesses in towns where Brexit stormed to victory are ignoring the scaremongering from the city and Brussels, and instead embracing life without the EU. Sarah Holmes, who is the director of the family-run Mary Thought Teddy Bear Company, said she wants to thrive with Brexit, and not just survive it. She said that for small businesses up and down the country, Brexit was an opportunity to push British goods around the world. CNN. Speaking to the CNN, Mrs. Holmes, who runs Britain's last remaining teddy bear factory, took aim at EU-led scaremongering. She said, "We hope we can make something positive of the referendum. We are embracing the opportunities." Mary Thought teddy bears are manufactured in Erobridge, a Brexit heartland in Western England. Mrs. Holmes dismissed fears that the British business community was nervous about the Brexit talks. The businesswoman added, "We are expecting to find opportunity and pushing export business in Japan as well as the US. There is no going back now." She added that most of her supplies were sourced in Britain, a trend that is only set to grow following Brexit. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.